In the 80s, there was Michael Jordan, then Tiger Woods, then LeBron James. But Nike's latest sneaker belongs to an athlete you've probably never heard of.
Paul Rodriguez Jr. is a skateboarding champion who has become an icon in his sport. At the age of 20, he's living a life far removed from that of his famous father.
I didn't see my pops too much growing up, mainly because he was always on the road.
I've been a terrible father. I live with that guilt. I wasn't there. I missed so many special days, baseball games, little leagues.
Paul Rodriguez's path to stardom came through these eye-popping performances in low-budget videos made by skateboarders for sale to its devoted fans. These highlights made him an underground star. The exposure from the X Games then catapulted him into the mainstream.
As long as I'm still that skater who's still going out late night and doing my thing with every other kid, I'm out cutting fences, I'm still true to my skating, you know what I'm saying? I've never left that. We've had spots where like a bunch of skaters will find out about it for like a week or 2 weeks straight. It'll be the hot spot. And like they'll put knobs on the rail so you can't skate. And sometimes late night, we'll go out with a crew with like a little hacksaw or whatever. Cut them off the rail. My intentions aren't to destroy properties. For us, it's like, you really mean to tell me you put that rail just so someone could slide their hand across it and walk down the stairs? I mean, we're vandals, I guess, you know?
The kid known as P-Rod has won two straight X Games titles, as well as a legion of young fans. He's a pitchman for a slew of youth-oriented products for companies who are desperate to get a message to kids who don't respond to conventional methods.
The autograph of Paul Rodriguez, man. I'm gonna get a tattoo.
Woo! All of P-Rod's endorsements bring in around $1 million a year. Not bad for a 20-year-old.
So when he told me that he wasn't gonna follow my dream, the same way I didn't follow my father's.
He was like, skating, how are you gonna live off skating? How are you gonna have a life from skating? Well, Daddy, here I am.
Down your neck, you better let go, paper, cause I don't give a heck. Can't understand how I kids my lingo. You better step back, cause here comes the crazy gringo in your face.